Want to get rid of that, right?
Yeah.
How's that look to you?
Well, don't look too bad. We've got nothing on the sides. Whoops. How is it?
I don't know. How's it look to you?
Looks fine to me.
Did you get a notice?
It says, yep, it says it's live.
I got one too. Isn't that something?
Watch live video. It's working good, but it's kind of scary. It's live.
Look, did you search your sound down?
Watch live video. It's working good.
How'd you make it do that?
Is there anybody there? There's three watching. Gina Nance is watching. Linda Ongaro.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Elmer Thurston's watching.
Wow, he's really off stuff, isn't he?
How come it's not showing anything? How come that, what's that event logs?
How come I lost my thing?
How come it's logs are missed? What's that mean?
Where?
Event logs.
Oh. I don't know.
Can you hear us? Nobody's answering. Jimmy Carlson's watching.
I lost my feed.
Karen Rosner's watching.
It says we're live. How do you get to it? There we are.
Where? There. But see, I don't have all that. This is all I have.
I'm sorry about that. Okay. Live from the hog capital of the world, it's Saturday night.
Gina says we can hear. Can hear and see you fine. I hear you.
Sweetie, did you interrupt me right when I was giving our intro?
Yes.
Like you do every week?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Live from the hog capital of the world, it's Saturday night. I'm Smiling Jeff, she's Wild Thing Anderson, and along with Bucky, Ducky, and Old Dan the Wonder Horse, and Santa Bucky, we're the Jeff and Donna Karaoke Show, and we had a pretty busy week, so Donna is going to tell you about it.
Well, we've had anywhere from 30s to the 60s, it's been a little breezy sometime, and we did have lightning and thunder rain, was it last night? But we only got about a tenth of an inch of rain. Well, let's see, Tuesday, we went and entertained at the Galva Senior Citizen, right?
Yeah.
That was they just opened up, right?
Yeah, it was the first time we'd been there since COVID.
Yes. And then we entertained and did karaoke. We had a good time doing there. We saw some good friends. Then Wednesday, we went to the courtyard at the village and had a good time doing karaoke. And what else did we do that day? I don't think we did a lot. And then Thursday, we went to the courtyard in Galva. We got to see our friends. We had to cancel the show last week. And then, what else did we do that day? Then Friday, I got my hair cut. Jeff, he went down to Victoria and mowed his sister's grass. And then he mowed next door neighbor's yard today and did a little leveling off.
I did your front yard.
And he did our front yard. Right now, we're not the happiest people right now. We were watching the Illinois game, and they're getting beat by 30?
They were down 30 the last I knew.
Well, I think it's 69-40.
What's that, 29?
Yeah.
That's not so good.
No. So anyhow.
They really went to heck. They got outscored 25-0 at the start of the second half.
But they did get qualified to be into the what, top?
Well, Elite 8.
Elite 8, so they made it that far. It's always next year.
Okay, here's the new shirts that Gina Vance sent us. It says, Chillin' with my peeps.
My peeps.
And then it's got little bunnies. Did you say I went to the doctor?
No, I didn't.
Well, that's not very interesting.
No, not right now. Hi, Keith.
We went to the barn house for supper one night. Was that Thursday night?
One of them, yeah, I think we did Thursday night or something.
Doesn't really matter.
And we had leftovers.
Okay, let's take a roll call here. Okay. Linda Ongaro, Patricia Johnson, Elmer Thurston, Gina Nance, Jim Carlson,
Jimmy,
Karen Rosner, Connie Cherry Holmes, Keith Engstrom, Cindy Boyer from all the way out there in Iowa, Carol Shire, Linda Bryant, Mike Heppner, Bart Erickson, Bernadine Willey, Ray Pine, and I guess that's it.
Sure.
That's all I got. Did you ask some more?
Did you say Keith Engstrom?
Yes, I did.
How about Mike Kepner, your neighbor?
Yes, I did. And thanks for listening.
And Cindy Boyer.
And thanks for listening.
Well, I'm sorry, you told me to check, so that's what I'm doing.
Well, I told you to tell me the ones I didn't mention, not the ones I did mention.
Okay, that's all right.
Okay, so we're going to start with a Bobby Dylan song.
Hi, Keith. It's awfully quiet.
How many roads must a man walk down before you call him a man? How many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? Yes, and how many times must a cannonball fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
Fran's watching. Hi, Fran.
Yes, and how many years can a mountain exist before it's washed to the sea? Yes, and how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? Yes, and how many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
Donna Wellington's watching. And Mary Lou, she's there. She didn't know she'd get there.
Yes, and how many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? Yes, and how many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, and how many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
I didn't say anything either. You know what? He thinks he is. Steve's there.
What's next?
Oh, by the way, happy Easter weekend. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll be doing some seasonal songs later on in the show.
Uh-huh.
Did you tell them we were going to my sister's tomorrow?
Yeah.
Easter Bunny's going to be there, and we're going to eat him.
Hi, Steve. You're back. He thinks Jeff is playing the harmonica.
Mm-hmm. Did we say Fran Chinlin?
Yeah, I did.
I guess I wasn't listening.
Deep Hurdle's watching. Good evening.
Did you say Karen Allbird? You said Donna Wallentine, I heard that.
Sherry Lynn Scott.
Ooh, and Lynn Yelm.
Yep.
From good. Walmart.
Hi, are you working?
I think they give them all a break when we're on. Everybody has to use the self-checkout.
Fran said, hiya, and they're sounding good.
Little Ray Price here.
Don't look so sad, I know it's over, but life goes on, and this old world will keep on turning. Let's just be glad we had some time to spend together. There's no need to watch the bridges that were burning.
Lynn, is it Walmart?
Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window,
and make believe
you love me one more time. For the good times.
We missed you also, Steve. Did you catch any fish? You just posted things.
Chuck caught them all.
I'll get along. You'll find another, and we'll be here if you should find you ever need me. Don't say a word about tomorrow or forever. There'll be time enough for sadness when you leave me. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window, and make believe you love me one more time. For the good times.
Did you see where Chris Ann's at?
At the cemetery?
Yeah. She said, we sound good.
Mm-hmm.
Carrie's there. Hi, Carrie.
Yeah, I saw that.
Hi, John. Basketball season's over.
It is for us.
It is for Illinois.
Ooh, Jane Myers Elder is watching.
Bryce, terrible game, upsetting way to end the season.
Well, they went out with a bang,
that's
for sure.
Right.
Okay, anybody know what we're doing next?
Well, it looks like I got to do something tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, here's a song about the day before 2 days from now.
Somewhere tomorrow. The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow. Boy, my voice is gone. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow.
Need a drink?
Yes, I need to have a swallow of water. Oh, sorry, people.
We had frog for supper and she got some of it.
Okay. Where am I at? When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun'll come out tomorrow. I can't say tomorrow. So you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya, tomorrow, you're only a day away. The sun'll come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya, tomorrow, you're only a day away. Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya, tomorrow, you're only a day. Frank's watching. You know Mary Myers Elder?
Yeah. Well, I know. I just know her from Facebook. Carrie noticed our shirts. Did you hear us say these were from Gina Nance?
Yeah.
At least that's what we think. Every few days we get a shirt in the mail. I don't know if she makes them herself or what.
We thank her very much, though.
Yeah, we thank her very much, but we're running out of closet space.
Yeah, we don't really need too many more.
We're trying to get up to Breedlove's to get some more Jeff and Donna karaoke shirts, but ours, we've had them for several years, and they're getting a little raggedy.
I'm going to put a laugh at Lynn Yelms.
Okay, after we play tomorrow, then very cleverly, we do this song next. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine to day. I'll be a dandy and I'll be a rover. You'll know who I am by the songs that I sing. I'll feast at your table, I'll sleep in your clover. Who cares what tomorrow shall bring? Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. I can't be contented with yesterday's glory. I can't live on promises, winter to spring. Today is my moment, and now is my story. I'll laugh, and I'll cry, and I'll sing. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine today.
James
the come back?
No. 77-52.
Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine.
Uh-oh, what happened?
And now our next song is going to be The Day Before Yesterday.
Are you sure?
I don't know. There's Ryan Smith, Polly Wiegman, Kathy Boyer.
Have outlawed Jimmy Crow, the way you guys are sitting, your shirt says, Hillin' with my peeps.
Hey, there's Chris Craig.
Hey, it is.
Hillin'?
It's supposed to be chillin'. Well, wait a minute. My C don't show. How come?
I don't know.
There. Now I got it fixed.
It was folded over.
Yeah, it's folded over. I'm sorry. We're not hillin', we're chillin'.
Did you hear me say where Chris Craig is watching?
Yeah, very good.
Okay, now we're going to do a Jay and the American song.
You see Carrie was watching also?
Who?
Carrie.
Carrie Chinlin?
Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah. We told her about our shirts.
Is this true?
In a little cafe just the other side of the border, she was just sitting there giving me looks that made my mouth water. So I started walking her way. She belonged to a bad name, Jose. And I knew, yes, I knew I should leave when I heard her say, yeah, yeah. Come a little bit closer, you're my kind of man. So big and so strong. Come a little bit closer, I'm all alone, and the night is so long. So we started to dance, in my arms she felt so inviting. And I just couldn't resist just the one little kiss, so exciting. Then I heard the guitar player say, Vamos, Jose's on his way. And I knew, yes, I knew I should run. But then I heard her say, yeah, yeah. Come a little bit closer, you're my kind of man. So big and so strong. Come a little bit closer, I'm all alone, and the night is so long.
There's a break. What?
Somebody's watching from Dublin?
Dublin.
When I looked, the cafe was empty. Then I heard Jose say, man, you know you're in trouble, Blandy. So I dropped my drink from my hand. Then through the window I ran. And as I rode away, I could hear her say to Jose, come a little bit closer, you're my kind of man. So big and so strong. Come a little bit closer, I'm all alone, and the night is so long. La 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 la. La 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 la. Oh la la.
Jimmy says it's okay. Concentrate on the show and not your shirts, Donna.
Okie dokie.
Okay.
Now where are we at? Let's see. That was Jay Black and the Americans.
Are you sure?
Yeah. They were very, very good. Here's a Sonny James song that was also done by the Seekers, one of my favorites.
Close that off now. Yeah, you sure?
What?
What it says. You'll never find another me.
There's a new world somewhere they call the promised land. And I'll be there someday if you would hold my hand. I still need you there beside me, no matter what I do. For I know I'll never find another you. There is always someone to reach across, they say. And you'll be my someone forever and a day. I can search the whole world over until my life is through. For I know I'll never find another you. It's a long, long journey, so stay by my side. When I walk through the storm, you'll be my guide, be my guide. If they gave me a fortune, my pleasure would be small. I could lose it all tomorrow and never mind at all. But if I should lose your love, dear, I don't know what I'd do. For I know I'll never find another you.
Is the bar break?
Must be Joe Whitney's watching.
But if I should lose your love, dear, I don't know what I'd do. For I know I'll never find another you. Another you. Another you.
And that be that.
That takes care of that. Uh-oh.
Well, we've had a lot of wind the last forever, for the last 10 days or so.
Yeah.
So Donna's going to sing a wind song.
Beth Philippine, can I send you a country song?
Yeah, well, I guess so. I don't know what that means.
I don't know either. Wind that yearns to. I can't see it tonight.
And he was born the next of kin.
The next of kin to the wayward wind. In a lonely shack by a railroad track, he spent his younger days. And I guess the sound of the outward bound made him a slave to his wandering ways. And the wayward wind is a restless wind, a restless wind that yearns to wander. And he was born the next of kin. Next of kin to the wayward wind.
A bar break, Jeff.
Oh, I met him there in a border town. He vowed we'd never part and tried his best to settle down. I'm now alone with a broken heart. And the wayward wind is a restless wind, a restless wind that yearns to wander, and he was born the next of kin. The next of kin to the wayward wind. The next of kin to the wayward wind.
Former Galvin Luke Simmons has joined us.
Did you put a choker collar on me?
I don't know. Is he trying to be naughty?
He's trying to be funny.
Oh. Here's a song for all the truck drivers out there. I know we got one watching. Fran Chinlin. Well, I pulled out of Pittsburgh, rolling down the eastern seaboard. I've got my Delta wound up, and she's running like a never before. There's a speed zone ahead, all right. I don't see a cop in sight. 6 days on the road, and I'm gonna make it home tonight. I got 10 forward gears and a Georgia overdrive. I'm taking little white pills and my eyes are open wide. I just passed a Jimmy and a white. I've been passing everything in sight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Well, it seems like a month since I kissed my baby goodbye. I could have a lot of women, but I'm not like some other guys. I could find one to hold me tight, but I can never make believe it's all right. 6 days on the road, and I'm gonna make it home tonight.
Are you sure?
ICC is checking on down the line. I'm a little overweight, and my log works way behind. But nothing bothers me tonight. I can dodge all the scales all right. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Well, my rig's a little old, but that don't mean she's slow. There's a flame from her stack and the smoke's blowing black as coal. My hometown's coming in sight. If you think I'm happy, you're right. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it up tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna make it home tonight.
Are you sure? Huh? Okay.
I've been having a little trouble with my new truck. Every time I turn the radio up, it gets hotter in there.
You gotta learn to know which knob to turn and which one to push.
That's like every time I type a comma, it prints out an M.
Okay.
Do you know this one?
I don't know, do we?
I do. It's a Charlie Walker song.
Okay, are you sure?
Well, he's one of them that sang it.
Okay.
You were mine for just a while. Now you're putting on the style. And you never once look back at the home across the track. You're the gossip of the town, but my heart can still be found when you tossed it on the ground. Pick me up on your way down. Pick me up on your way down. When you're blue and all alone, when the glamour starts to bore you, come on back where you belong. You may be their pride and joy, but they'll find another toy. Then they'll take away your crown. Pick me up on your way down.
heartbreak. Made you naughty and so rude. Your new friends take the blame. Underneath you're still the same. When you learn these things are true, I'll be waiting here for you. As you tumble to the ground, pick me up on your way down. Pick me up on your way down. When you're blue and all alone, when the glamour starts to bore you, come on back where you belong. You may be their pride and joy, but they'll find another toy. Then they'll take away your crown. Pick me up on your way down.
Okay.
Did you see where it said that song was written by Harlan Howard?
No, I didn't.
I think he wrote lots of them.
Oh, yeah? Good. Whoops, what's going on here?
Uh-oh, you got a solo.
A solo song?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Are you going to tell your little story?
Well, I think I tell
Hey, where's Mary Lou Moon?
She's here. She was there.
Oh.
She's there. In fact, she just made a comment to Jimmy.
Oh. How come I'm not advised of these things? I never got it.
What?
Her and Jimmy.
Yeah, I'll tell my story when it starts. They've heard it so many times, they'll probably be tired of it. I was dancing with my darling to the Tennessee Waltz when an old friend I happened to see. I introduced her to my loved one, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night and the Tennessee Waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee Waltz. Well, do I repeat my story? I think I told everybody every time I sing this song, it brings back memories. When I was about 5 years old, and every Saturday night, the people would go uptown on the corner of the town, and then they'd go to the Flemish American Club, and there's always a band to play it. And so one night when I was sitting there, my dad says, "Come on, Donna." Now I'm 5 years old. He says, "Come on out." So he made me stand on his toes of his shoes, and he waltzed me around. I was dancing with my darling to the Tennessee Waltz when an old friend I happened to see. I introduced her to my loved one, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night and the Tennessee Waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee Waltz. I can't hit some of my high notes tonight. I wonder why.
You got a frog in your
throat. I got a frog somewhere.
Now we'd like to do a very sad song.
What's that?
It's a Bobby Goldsboro song, also recorded by Vicky Carr.
Yeah, I've done a version, and you have.
You do Vicky Carr. And
that elder, she says they had a Stemps had a dance school.
Oh yeah.
She said her mother was a PE teacher.
Yeah. See, that must be before my time.
Yeah. Thank you, Mary. I love that story too. It brings back some good memories.
I've only lived in Galva 50 years.
I don't know how long have you lived there.
26. Yeah, 50 years. So I'm one of the new ones.
Yeah.
I'll be on that train, and you'll be free, and I will be alone, so alone. If you think we can't find the love we once knew, if you think I can't make everything up to you, then I'll be gone, and you'll be on your own. You'll be on your own. And you take good care of Johnny. Every day, can you teach him how to catch a fish and keep all those bullies away? Hear what I say. Can you teach him how to whistle a tune? Can you tell him about the man in the moon? If you can do these things, then maybe he won't miss me. Maybe he won't miss me. And tonight, as you lay in that big lonely bed, and you look at the pillow where I laid my head, with your heart on fire, you have no desire to kiss me and to hold me. And if you can forget the good times we had, if you think that the good times don't outweigh the bad, then sign your name, and I'll be on my way. I'll be on my way.
Kind of sad, wasn't it?
Yeah. Jeez, that was a long time ago.
Mm-hmm. Are you ready for your solo?
That can be solo, solo. Can I have a drink?
Well, you should have thought of that while I was singing.
Well, I didn't want to lean forward. There's a young man that I know whose age is 21. Comes from down in southern Colorado. Just out of the service, He's looking for his hun someday soon. I'm going with him someday soon. My parents cannot stand him, 'cause he rides the rodeo. My father says that he will leave me crying. I would follow him right down the roughest road I know. Someday soon, going with him someday soon. But when he comes to call, my pa ain't got a good word to say. I think it's 'cause he was just as wild in his younger days. So blow, you old blue northern, blow my love to me. He's riding in tonight from California. He loves his damned old rodeo as much as he loves me. Someday soon, going with him someday soon. Judy K. Fruth is watching.
Let's see that. She's the only Fruth I've seen on there.
Yeah, well, they probably got it. Happy Easter times.
Probably.
When he comes to call, my pa ain't got a good word to say. I think it's 'cause he was just as wild in his younger days. So blow, you old blue northern, blow my love to me. He's riding in tonight from California. He loves his damned old rodeo as much as he loves me. Someday soon, going with him someday soon. Someday soon, going with him someday soon.
Sue Grzeska has just joined us.
She has. Well, hi there, Sue. I can't see as good tonight. I wonder why.
What, your words?
Yeah.
Or your phone?
Both. Okay. Don't me.
Okay, now we're going to do a Don Williams song.
Hi, Sue.
Mostly me.
Yeah, you're going. This is your song. Is this about me?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pretty much.
Now listen, he admitted this, people.
could search this whole world over, you'll still be everything that I need. You're my bread when I'm hungry. You're my shelter from troubled winds. You're my anchor in life's ocean. But most of all, you're my best friend. You're my bread when I'm hungry. You're my shelter from troubled winds. You're my anchor in life's ocean. But most of all, you're my best friend.
Kathy has to leave. She's got to leap early, she said.
No, she's going to watch that next game.
Oh.
Now where are we at?
Well.
Oh, is this the one for Mary Lou?
Yep, this is Mary Lou's song. But we're not done yet. We've still got quite a few more songs to sing. So don't anybody start leaving. Right?
Right.
Remember when I was young and so were you, and time stood still, and love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I. We made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when we vowed the vows and walked the walk, gave our hearts, made the start, and it was hard. We lived and learned life to curse. There was joy and there was hurt. Remember when? Remember when old ones died and new were born, and life was changed. It's a simple rearrange. We came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when? Remember when the sound of little feet was the music? We danced to week, brought back the love. We found trust, vowed we'd never give it up. Remember when? Remember when 30 seems so old now looking back? It's just a stepping stone to where we are, where we've been. Said we'd do it all again. Remember when? win. We said when we turn gray, when the children grow up and move away, we won't be sad, we'll be glad for all the life we've had. And we'll remember when. Remember when. Remember
when. Remember when. Oh, we still got 4 or 5 songs. But here's the one that Jeff does every week. And everybody, we got to start getting going into it, right? Everybody, shall we end up tonight?
Yeah. Heading down south to the land of the pines, thumbing my way into North Carolina. Stare up the road and pray to God, I see the headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Raleigh, I can see my baby tonight.
Okay, everybody, here we go. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like the southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Cousin Amy Hatch is watching.
Oh, really? Oh, everybody's clapping.
Running from the cold up in New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time green band. My baby plays the guitar, I pick a banjo now. Oh, the North Country winters keep a-getting me now. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to up and leave. But I ain't turning back to living that old life no more.
Okay, so rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Did you see where Stephanie Adams Taylor's husband is watching?
Nope, I didn't know that. Oh, here we go.
I think he just comes for wagon wheel.
Here we got, or here we go. Well, welcome back to Illinois, John.
Walking to the south out of Roanoke, I got a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toke. But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know she's the only one. If I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free.
Are you ready?
So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Okay. Everybody's in there clapping. That's okay. Thank you very much.
Hey, Jace is watching all the way from Mercer County.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Jace. Oh, yeah.
Glad you could join us, Gabe.
Yes.
Okay, now we're going to switch to some seasonal songs.
Okay. Now, we're not quite done yet.
Here's one of James Carlson's favorite songs.
Deb St. Clair is watching. Happy birthday, Deb.
Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity-hoppin', Easter's on its way. Bringing every girl and boy baskets full of Easter joy, things to make your Easter bright and gay.
He's got jelly beans for Tommy, colored eggs for Sister Sue. There's an oaken for your mommy, and an Easter bonnet too. Oh, here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hoppity, happy Easter day. Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Look at him stop and listen to him say, try to do the things you should. Maybe if you're extra good, he'll roll lots of Easter eggs your way. You'll wake up on Easter morning and you'll know that he was there. When you find those chocolate bunnies that he's hiding everywhere. Oh, here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hoppity, happy Easter day. Hippity hoppity, happy Easter day. Thank you, Jace. You have a happy Easter.
That is Jimmy's favorite song, evidently.
Why?
He thanked us for singing it for
him. Oh.
Write a sonnet in your ease,
with all the frills upon it. You'll be the grandest lady in the Easter parade. I'll be all in clover, and when they look you over, I'll be the proudest fellow in the Easter parade.
On the avenue,
on the avenue,
Fifth Avenue,
the photographers will snap us,
and you'll find that you're in the rover.
Oh, I could write a sonnet about your Easter bonnet,
and of the girl I'm taking to the Easter parade. On the avenue, Fifth Avenue, the photographers will snap us, and you'll find that you're in the road to Crooked. Oh, I could write a sonnet about your Easter bonnet, and of the girl I'm taking to the Easter parade.
Carol Hillier?
Yeah, I see she's watching.
She almost waited too long.
That's okay. She's there.
Now we're going to do a Easter hymn. I assume everybody will be singing at home.
Could be.
On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. Oh, the old rugged cross, so despised by the world, has a wondrous attraction for me. For the dear Lamb of God left His glory above to bear it to dark Calvary. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. To the old rugged cross I will ever be true, its shame and reproach gladly bear. Then He'll call me someday to my home far away, where His glory forever I'll share. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
Well, we want to thank everyone for watching. We've got one more song, and we will be back next month.
Will it be April?
It'll be April next month, by golly. So everyone, please take care and be careful and have a happy Easter. And like I said, we'll see you next week. It sounds like we got some rain coming in, though.
Yeah. So everybody be careful. Happy Easter.
Mm-hmm.
Now here's one for my cousin Connie Chinlin.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Carol said she was cooking for tomorrow, so time got by.
Oh, Dan, he likes this song.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trail to you till we meet again. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Happy trails, everyone. Happy Easter. And please be careful. And like I say, this is a threat. We'll see you next Saturday in April.
Okay, and good night, Linda Ongaro, wherever you are.
Where did your button go?
Well, I forget that it doesn't.
There you go. Well, it stayed like right at
27?
Yeah.